To position, rotate, or size an object, you have three buttons to choose from. This red triangle will give you your translation arrows, which makes it easier to move things around. This green circle will give you your rotation axis, so you can rotate things a little bit easier. And finally, the blue square will give you your scaling ability. You just grab onto the end, and you can scale it out.